Hello, I'm Van Ellison, the president of St. Matthew's House. We want to thank you for supporting us over the years and helping us out in so many ways. As most of you know, right now there's a terrible hurricane looming on our horizon, and we need your prayers and your support. Addictions, homelessness, and despair are always present in our community. That's why we support and help more than 300 people on any given night. Tonight will be no different, even as the storm approaches. As we proceed into the storm, we're going to be prepared. We're short of some things. We really need financial support this time of the year. September is always the leanest month for donations. And so the storm makes it even worse for us this year. So your support in that, prayers for safety for the people that we serve, the homeless in our community, those who are afflicted and suffering. We want to serve. So as the storm passes, men and women from our programs, our staff members, will be here in the community serving and making a difference. We'll update you and let you know what's going on. Remember us in your prayers. God bless you.